best tricks in the Nintendo. You know it? You know it? Not 3DS, not the Nintendo Wii. Yeah, okay. Two Nintendo's. I don't know what to do. The Nintendo Switch. So trick number one. You guys know when you turn your Nintendo Switch power on, it says press the same button 3 times, and that's kind of annoying to me. Then I found out that you can change it. Literally, you can change it. Just in one click, you can open the home screen. So just go to settings, and I think you have to go to. I think you have to go to screen lock in system settings, and it will ask lock console in sleep mode. Lock the console so that the same button must be pressed 3 times to persist when you exit sleep mode. The console will not lock when connected to a TV. Okay, that way. Connected to the dock. So lock console in sleep mode. You turn it on. The annoying part will come. You turn it off. It perfectly works. And let's go for the next trick. Screen brightness. So when you're playing a game, you need to quickly then adjust the screen brightness. So exit the game and go to the settings. So there is a simple shortcut. You know the green button right here. Press and hold and you will get the simple options like the time, 7:30 PM, Wi-Fi connected, battery, sleep mode, auto brightness, sound, brightness, airplane mode. You can also do that. And that's a trick what I like. And do you know that the Nintendo Switch has Bluetooth audio? Benefit note? Audio note? Just connect right now and play music. It's HD quality. It's so good. You can pair device and the. And it will save your device name. It's kind of cool. And in the system settings, go to themes. Lots of people don't know that you can change the themes, but you can't change the wallpaper. Nintendo Switch doesn't have wallpapers. But why? I don't even know that. That's kind of dumb, Nintendo. You should do that, Nintendo. Come on, bro. So, in the themes, when you got a new Nintendo Switch, it will become like this, I guess. Is it too bright? Too bright? Press. Look at this. La 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 la. It's kind of cool when you are playing at night. And in TV settings, some people think when you connect to your dock to a computer monitor, it won't work. But what? That's according to me. Then I found out. Go to TV settings. The TV resolution and turn it to like 720p. Change it to the lowest or middle one. That will work. And you can also change the RGB range, adjust screen size, screen burning resolution, match TV state, TV sound. Yeah, like that. And do you know if a kid under 5 or something, it has built-in parental controls. But the thing is, on the smart device, you need to download it. So when you download it, you can set the time for the game. So I'm gonna show you the video. Just using settings. I'm gonna put the mic here.
Browser. Bowser's food. Bowser also has a smile. I didn't know that.
Bowser's phone is too small for him.
That's kind of cool. Just set it up for a child. And if you're big, maybe we had to do that. Some people. And another thing that when you set up a new page, you know that you can create your own Wii character, like the, you know it, the Nintendo Wii. Just go to that page right here. Press the page you want to go, and press this, and you can customize anything, or even the face expression also. So I created this. That's not one of my favorite things in the Nintendo Switch. And there's play activity, YouTube, as well as something right here. Look at it. Look how many games I have. Oh. And another feature that, you know, these icons, Nintendo New, Nintendo something right here. You know the Joy-Con thingy? If you don't know that, click it. And if one of your Joy-Cons are missing, or both of them, if they charge, you can find it. Just press find controllers, and when you press it, it will vibrate. I can literally hear the vibration, look at this. And you can press if controls can be found, top of a clothing, soft object, like pillow, it will tell you that. And another thing that most people don't know about the Nintendo Switch, that when you press this photo app, it will take a screenshot. And it will send to your albums like this. But you know that you can take videos with them, just hold it, and your record about 30 seconds, I don't know, about 10 seconds or something, it will go to your album. And you can share them with your smartphone or something. You can edit them, even put your name there. Just go to the albums. And there's Nintendo News. The left side in the eShop app. And the left side in the news, there's Nintendo Online. To play online games. but you need a membership for that. And that's it for today. Subscribe for more. See you later. Like the video.